There. So let's go to the barrier one.
Seems some minor problems. For some reason, the frame rate in this area is not particularly good. Tundra area and a little bit of forest. Nope. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Really? Okay, I'm picking up 84. It's weird. My pump could make one to freaking far from sphere, which would be great. Could do that. But I kind of wanted to make one force region, not one like all in the dirty. Yeah. I know I'm being extremely fucking picky, but sorry. Freaking wow, really? Freaking really? Oh, are you serious? The one I pick is a freaking large shit. That's freaking. Let's try the cove. Hell. Seriously? I think. Man. Fucking me that I'm fucking bad choices. Maybe shit. I know there's a freaking like map and shit. Shows you like on the internet you go in that you can go freaking shit. These islands have certain things. Desert. Down the freaking bottom. We got wetlands. Oh yeah. Perfect. Okay. Where to go? I'm trying to find an area where to freaking go. Yes, let's go up here. There we got 4 clean flags of the clean area. kind of, I think I want to do like this area. How long is it? Yeah, freaking area. As long as it's not my worry is simple, it's gonna be too mountainy. Or out of freaking look. Wow, dude made a freaking... What did he do? Did he make a Japanese temple? Ooh. You know, that shit shut off because the frame was dropping way too fucking low. Yeah, it looks like, yep, he fucking made a Japanese temple. Good for you. Pretty damn accurate with the freaking arches, too. It's just pretty damn accurate. Let me check something. Okay, I just want to see if it was fucking stone bullshit where you can't freaking remove it. It'd be difficult to remove, so let me see here. I wanted to use all four flags so I can make a large area, so. Let's see. Nothing's gonna be my way. Well, no, like, mindy issues. So, let's try it. Claims. Really? Wow. So you can only claim two areas. Well,